I have some nice tomatoes, or sorry, nice onions. I got from Chef out of mine. And I just want to cook them off until they become a little bit translucent. You got me good back there, bud?
Yeah.
And when we talk about cooking our onions till they're that translucent stage, it's basically when you're looking so you can actually almost see all the way through them. And this takes about a minute or two. If you're really jammed up for time, the best way to do it is to put a cover on it in a low pan. Low pan will stop it from browning because the moisture will keep coming up and then going back down onto the onion. So I started with olive oil, and then I'm gonna add just a knob of butter for flavor. And then once it melts, there's going to be a fair amount of fat in the bottom of the pan. And that, we're going to put the risotto. I'm using a carnaroli or arborio rice. And we want the fat to actually cover the entire kernel of rice. This will start giving it flavor. And when it starts to pop and give it that roast nut flavor, we'll be cooking the rest of the meal out. It takes about 2 minutes or so for it to actually make the skin pop off. Now we're using Roma tomatoes today. You can do it with nice cherry tomatoes when they're in season, but the
thick skins are still in season.
Yeah, the thick skin tomatoes are still in season. And the other nice thing about a Roma tomato is it has very little juice, a lot of pulp and a lot of meat, and not a lot of seeds. So when you take that centerpiece, you get more bang for your buck. You're not just sort of, a lot of work, a little bit of profit there. No, you get a lot more into it.
Okay.
So what you're looking for?
Okay. So what you're looking for is you should be able to easily pull the skin off, and so this one isn't quite ready yet. But once you get the skin off, you'll be able to get them like this, and then you can cut them.
You can cut here if you want, but...
Sorry.
recognize.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.